allows us to call him by name. Amen. Isn't it wonderful? We don't have to say Mr. Jesus.
Well,
we don't have to say Bishop Jesus. Amen. We don't have to call him Private or Cardinal Jesus. We don't have to call him President Jesus. He lets us call him Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Hallelujah. There is something about Savior, but I just like to call him Jesus. Like a fragrance after the rain. Come on, everybody, call him Jesus. Jesus, Savior Jesus.
Trouble coming upon you.
You don't think of Mary, John, Joseph, Jack? For what name comes to mind?
Jesus.
Hallelujah. The name is a universal term of celebration and victory.
Hallelujah.
When tragedy hits, who do we call?
Jesus.
But not only that, but even when something wonderful happens, what do you say?
Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This is a name that you can call in any circumstance or situation. You don't have to remember any other name. But all you got to do is remember the name Jesus. Cries out, hallelujah, thank God. All right.